r/askreddit, what made you straight up, nope, out of a relationship? He had already shown very jealous tendencies and had smacked me over the head because he thought I was looking at a guy, so it wasn't good already. We were outside of his friend's house and his friend asked how I was doing and he got mad at me for answering. I just got in my car and drove away. One day he casually told me he has a wife and two daughters but was unhappy and his wife never suspects anything. Stalked me for 2 months to change my mind. Crazy guy. She threatened to stab me. We were dating for a month. I told her I was going to leave her, and she said, "So you're going to leave me just like you left your brother?" My twin brother committed suicide in 2017, and she knew how much guilt I had over not being there for him. Such a manipulative, disgusting thing for any person to say, especially someone who claims to love you. I moved out 2 days later. She picked me because I had the same first name, general appearance, and lived in the same area of the state as her ex-fiancé, of 2 years, that she had just been dumped by a month before we met. I felt even more offended about all of that than just being straight up rejected. When he didn't want to have sex because he was grossed out by my period that I had finished 3 days prior, noped out of that one real quick. It was already on the rocks from roughly around the time the millionth drunken argument happened. However, the moment that sealed it was when she said something to me along the lines of, "If your dad wanted to be alive, he would still be here." My dad died in a car accident 3 years before that. Immediately went from loving her enough to make it work to thinking she was the most vile person on earth. She kept waking me up over and over all night trying to have an argument with me. The argument was about me going to sleep. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.